Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find three rational number between minus 1 and 1 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here between minus 1 and 1 there are infinite number of rational number, but we have to find only 3 rational number. So first taking 3 blank space to find 3 rational number. Okay, so now first roughly discussing here some important calculation. So first of all, taking here a number 2 which is greater than 1. So now taking inverse of both number, so the inverse of 2 is 1/2 and inverse of 1 is 1, so 1/2 always less than 1/2. Similarly, taking here minus 2, that is less than minus 1, so now taking inverse of both number, so inverse of minus 2, that is minus 1/2, and inverse of minus 1, that is minus 1. So minus 1 greater than minus 1. So here this both are rational number. Now taking 0, so we can say that 0 is a rational number because we can express 0 as p/q form. Okay, like as 0/1, 0/2, that is equals to 0, 0/3 and continuous. So 0 is a rational number. Okay, so here first one is 1/-1/2, then here 0 and here 1/2. So these are 3 required rational number between minus 1 and 1. So therefore the 3 rational number between minus 1 and 1 are, so here the first one is minus 1/2, then 0, then 1/2. So by this way you can find 3 rational number. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share.